habis tingkatnya terakhir Fiska Sutor Group
and 11 grade and one like number.
start from Lightning Grab. Okay, so for 11 track wants to go up and go in front. Well, there is a lot of people. Okay, so first there is a lot of people that so let's gambreng. Gambreng, so yeah, let's gambreng. Gambreng. Gambreng.
For the example, like you forget pray pray Lord or something like that, and reciting Quran maybe. You almost forgetting that because of you spend too much on social media, and because of that, striking social media, that you search on social media, it might be on the left or something that it can be hard for your brains. That's the way of acting on social media.
Answer semang. Now, for 10th grade wants to come from. Come up from 10th grade.
Because if you konten dakwah, you get reward for all and you are okay, like that bro.
Thank you, thank you. So for the last round, usually we have lightning rounds, but because there is people that don't want to participate in this event, so I just going to pick one. Rehan, what do you think? Who's the guy that?
Ryan.
One delegation of 10 and one delegation of 11. So from the 10th grade is Rizky Ikram. And for the 11th grade delegation, I don't know about
you can help me.
you or Amal?
Amal.
Okay, for the first question is...
How social media has changed your community?
Just one
question. Okay, one question for you is, what are the negative consequences of spending too much time on social media?
There is much negative consequence, like to feel too long and your eye will be sick. Yeah, your eye.
Participants.